Literally takes the fucking medic helicopter down there.
Hey dude, we're gonna head back to the other shop. We've got a customer waiting down there, so if you need anything, just send out a tweet to us and
yeah,
we'll...
I'm pretty much about done. Get out of here. The gate only works for you.
Right, okay, nice. Do you need me to sign anything, or are you good?
Nope, he signed it all. I just need you to use your passcode on the gate.
Oh, right, yeah, shit. Okay.
He did not just take the fucking medic helicopter down to the... Jesus. He did. Hey, she's off the road, is in a spot, I mean, that works. Well, she's about to run out of gas, so I need to get the fuck back to 204 and put this up. Alright guys, so we're gonna try and rob the fucking medic this time. But I have a feeling he's gonna pull a gun on us. So what we're gonna try and do, we're gonna try and steal the medic's truck. We're not gonna hurt the medic, we're gonna try and steal his truck. If we can. But I guarantee he's gonna park that bitch somewhere. And if we can steal it, then we're gonna take the stuff out the back of it. Soon as we get started making love, going on. So that's the plan, at least. Nope, that won't fit. Alright, so that's the plan, at least. That's the plan. I have a 20-30 chance that's not gonna work. So we're gonna see. We're gonna grab this. Oops, Jesus. So I tried to fucking rob him the other day, and somehow he just kept avoiding me. You know, I'm not gonna call lights, stream sniper, nothing like that, but he just kept avoiding me somehow. Oop, that's not what I wanted. So, let's do this. We're gonna put something else on. Yeah, like a dirty shirt or something. Actually, no, I'm gonna put something else on. I be banging on your body, they be banging on your door. Throwing these on. Here we go. Ashley, that works. Yep, that works. So she doesn't, so they do not know who I am. Do this. Actually, I can't even fucking do that because nobody else will see it. That is no absolute global chat besides Twitter. I'm not trying to put, you know, on Twitter, you know, type shit. First place we're gonna check is by the medic's place. There's gonna be another global chat because so we can see him. Then we can possibly just take his truck. Actually, if his personal car is somewhere around there, we can take that too. I've been too many shelves of counter. Been in the middle of water, been in the socks, and you a flounder. Here they gon' pronounce you. Nigga, go hunting around you. But, you know, he randomly. Oh, we can steal her shit. Yes. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna try to steal her car. Where that butt stay? Yep, that's it. We're gonna steal her car. Let's park this right here. Let's go. Whoa, where'd it go? Oh, she might have been in it. No, fuck. That's all I want to do. She was in it this whole time. Alright, so I guess she was in her car the whole time. She was one. Oh no, she wasn't. Wait, where the fuck did her car go then? I think her car might have actually despawned. That was weird though, because I literally just seen it, so why would it despawn? That was weird. Why would it despawn like that though? Yo, can you chop up a helicopter, bro? Oh shit, that'd be fucking amazing. So, see, because we want the one that he spawns in, because that one can be locked. The ones that can't be locked are the ones you can't fuck with. So once they spawn one in, we'll pull this from the garage. Then we're gonna look for that one. Okay, there one. This one like that one. So he uses a controller too, because you can tell. Alright, so they're riding together. This is that custom car. That is a custom car. Alright, so the doors are locked. So, oh, you know what? That's what I forgot to do. I forgot to go get that. Alright, so. Okay, my back window's probably broken somebody else's screen, so to fix it. Pretty sure he's gonna leave that car there. So we have to go back to the house, grab the dark web card. Wait, do you need dark? Oh no, wait. I think I go to the black market to, because that's the case. And then I don't have to do anything. I just gotta go here and buy it. Damn it. Janky ass fucking van. Alright, so that's what we're gonna do. Let's go. Mine, bitch. Well, I'm about to VPN it. I'm at the chop it, and then VPN it. The fucking plate literally says stolen. Legit changed it to stolen. That's fucked. I wonder, did they get notifications for this shit? Oh shit, also. I'm wait till I get way the fuck over here as opposed to kind of know the first thing they're gonna do. Where's your pants at, nigga? The fuck? Actually, let me get back to careful, I see jellies in here. So he's bouncing on a ton of cops. Let me drive carefully there, because if not, it's gonna be a problem. Hey Siri. Spell expensive. I can talk to you. Jesus fuck. EXPNCIV. That's what I thought the first time, but. I didn't get a lot from that car, did I? I guarantee they're gonna be there looking at it.
Okay. How much would those $33? Okay, yeah, let's just go for it. What does it sound like now? I didn't really get to see. Yeah, that's not too great. Let's do... Can we just do like a regular horn? Let's do the lowest one. Yeah. Yes. Okay. No, if we could make it the, the San Andreas with the, curvy font text thing. That one, yeah.
Oh shit, wait, somebody else in here? The hell? So let's see if he's stupid and puts another car here. So I heard mechanic shops open. Actually, no. Let's see if they have any cars out here. People will buy cars because they just leave them. Let's see. Chance the one. Oh shit, I threw my fucking hoodie away. Damn it. Damn it. they're looking at these cars, they're looking at them. They're pointing at them. I don't think I can run along this right here. I think it's funny that they're standing right fucking there. Oh, nine, oh god, fuck. Nine isn't here. He's probably gonna go PD. I can see real quick. He hasn't went to the PD chat yet, so might get lucky. That third guy had to pull up. Damn it. That's a mechanic shotgun. I've been on this shit, bro. I've been at it. You do not understand. Look at that person that's going back. So they might be at the original mechanic shop because somebody's not on to transfer the thing over. So there's a chance they might be at the regular mechanic shop, or might be up at that one. No medics, they're fucking down here for some odd ass reason. Alright, so at least three people are inside the mechanic shop, at least. At least they are inside the mechanic shop. Pretty sure medics are at 204. See, I don't want to hurt... Well, I can't hurt them, technically. But I can steal their truck. So, that's the plan. It's just to steal the truck. That's it. To shoot at me, then I have the right to shoot back. So... Check back by the hospital again. The paramedics need to write when they're on duty, so the cops. You know what I'm saying? So people know there's a cop in the game. Because they're not in the medic chat either. So when you're active duty, you have to be inside the medic chat. Change it with state cop. Cop probably fixed it for me yesterday. So, let's fix that issue. Ooh. beat down by the mech shop? I mean, we can't. I mean, car dealership? the way he's driving. The medic was driving, what the fuck? What the fuck are you gonna call 3-2? Oh, they're both in the same one. Where the hell were they sitting at? That's the question. They're both in the same truck. I can make it kind of hard. So. Sorry, bro. They came from down this way. Where the hell are they? Is that a tow truck? It is a tow truck carrying a bike. The ambulance was fucked. riding the same one. God damn it. They see me at that point. didn't know nobody was in that car. I was about to steal that car. Taking me this long to steal two fucking cars. Shit sucks. That SRT is locked. These niggas don't know how to lead a fucking dealership. Canoe right there. Is that? Car, not really a lot of places down here people go. So he either went to a dealership or he went to that SRT is still there. Oh, there's the active cup. Yes, number two, let's go.
What the hell are you using this for, bruh?
Wasn't meant to pull this out. but but when you're drifting around, try not to go right here when people are near the green circle, because that shit happens. Can I help you?
Nah, we're just touring, bruh.
What?
We're just touring, bruh.
I can't hear you.
We are just touring, bruh.
So why are you following me?
Because you might know where other people are, so we can join along your ride, bruh.
Yeah, let's not do that. Find other people are yourselves.
We'll see, bruh.
I should have had two carbine rifles in here. What the fuck? See, I have two pump shotguns too. I should have had two carbine rifles and two pop gun. I had two regular snipers in here. Then at the heavy, and oh whatever. Battery 3. Airbag 1. Stock ramp 1. Hammer 1.
Yeah.